Checkmark Live is back, the uptime of the session continue. WW Williams 23 is now live. Streaming Grand Theft Auto 5, GTA Online PS5 live stream 100.
Listen, I gotta run.
At last! I got you! You know, you are a very hard person to reach. But then, so is Yusuf Amir. So this is a very special occasion. A meeting of titans! Now, let me open the kimono and show you my business. I want you to invest in a partnership. There is a chain of salvage yards going into administration. Buy one of them, and it will be the start of something very profitable. Well, come on. What more do you need to know? Let's pull the trigger. Come on, baby. Let's hustle. Let's grind. Let's make some paper. I'll be in touch.
Hello, this is Vincent. Last time we saw each other, I was a humble security guard at Rockford Plaza, providing you with a certain intel that I do believe came in handy. I've moved on since then, though I'm still hearing reports of your lethal brand of business acumen all across Los Santos. With that in mind, I'm working on a proposal for you. I'm not ready to divulge too much yet, but expect to hear from me again soon.
DJing on Friday.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So we're good to go, I think. You've done great, and this won't be a problem. No one is going to want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts if he can't stop himself from being robbed. You'll be fine. Just going to require a little bit of finesse. Two teams, chopper crew, ground crew, all of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, you coordinate an evac and meet my contact with the file.
Bird is waiting where you left it, just north of the Alamo Sea. You're all flying in together, so you've all got to get over there. I want this operation over and forgotten about as quickly as possible, so the amount you are paid will depend on how fast it's done. I hope money's a good motivator for you.
Thank you. you?
Come on.